When we help others, we bring them face to face with God.
Do not board up your homes for fear of God's little ones. They are his long-lost children, his flock in need of a shepherd.